It's the crew, man. We back. Best duo since Kobe and Shaq. Next up, I feel like we ain't did a reaction in a minute, but we did. You feel me? We did. But look, next up, hey, peep the beanie though. You know what I'm saying? This is the new addition to the wardrobe. There you go. Next up, Lil Durk, Backdoor. Durk kind of one of the only niggas outside of him and YB that can deactivate their Instagram and get their shit back. Like, if I deactivate my shit for too long, I ain't getting my shit back. They be like, who are you?
No, you can deactivate your shit for up to 3 months, bro.
Oh, for real? I could have sworn that nigga YB deactivated his shit for longer than 3 months. No, nah.
90 days. They tell you when you deactivate it.
You tried to deactivate your shit before?
No.
I know Twitter shit only a month. You got a month. It's hard to get Twitter followers, so. Yeah, you deactivate that Twitter, that shit raps, boy. Fuck. But nah, Lil Durk Backdoor, yeah, he been in the cut for a minute, though. He dropping that album tonight. Tape album, same shit. He dropping the tape tonight. Yeah, if you ain't like the, hit the like button. Like the video already. Comment, subscribe. Know the game, we see y'all. Shout out to Know the Game. Shout out to subscribers. Y'all been fucking with us hard lately. The last couple reactions, the last couple videos we've been doing, y'all been fucking with us. So we appreciate y'all, man. Y'all know y'all went crazy on the interview and shit. New interviews coming soon. One more coming soon. Hopefully we get to do one before the year out. If not, we're gonna hit the new year. We're gonna hit the ground running. But nah, Lil Durk Backdoor, appreciate y'all for love and support again. I ain't gonna waste no time. It's only 3 minutes, shit.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit it.
I'm trying to hear this. I ain't even listen to it. You try to say what I said when I said it at the same time?
No, I didn't. Fuck
I felt like you did. What my screen record? What my screen record time is? 2:02.
I don't give a fuck how rich I get. I'm not paying $100 for no haircut, bro.
I think when I get rich, if my barber's still cut, I'm going to the same barber. I ain't even lying to you. And I pay him, like, my haircuts would be a dub. I pay him 50 just off this trunk if I'm rich. You know what I'm saying? But, because now my shit be like 18. Nah, my shit be 16. I just give him the whole dub. You know what I'm saying? Or my shade would be like 10. I give him like 12.
My haircut would be 25. I'm not paying $100 for no haircut.
I don't give a fuck how rich I get. Jesus better be cutting my shit.
Niggas act like they don't need us. They do everything we know they want to be us. For them taking ecstasy, they trying to tee up. You'd rather go and blow a bag instead of real. Going on that block when that shit was going on. I wasn't worried about the other side when that shit was going on. And we don't hang with different niggas, no ice is what we on. The only time we'll be the case, we pull out camera phones. I used to draw them on
the... The only time we get the case is when we pull out the camera phones. Hey, you don't got no case on your phone. You ain't getting the case.
No, I left my case in the house.
See, I got the fat daddy drain on. I can't fade cracking my shit. I got insurance, but you gotta pay like a deductible. And I ain't paying that, so I got me a free case from the inside of the mall I work at. Shit. You drop that motherfucker like it ain't nothing. You know what I'm saying? We good.
I'm on the styrofoam. I had to teach the grown niggas right from wrong. Why the state had told the jury they trying to indict us all. The lawyers got them out for David, they better sign them all. I had a bad bitch off the ground, she let her titties hang. She told bands I brought her burger, I told her anything. I was running around with guns in that Bentley thing. We putting stickers on our drums, that's a city thing. I hate the niggas who be trying to switch the block up. I be with the killers who would change a nigga roster. I'm from the part of the city, watch your partner. You ain't did shit to the same nigga who shot you. Before you leave that door, gotta pick your block up. Can't nothing no more whore. I got that from my mama. Shutting down the store, you do that with these commas. Hand me and my lord, I'm riding around with choppers. Close that back door, can't you? mean, DD, he the threat. Don't get stressed, cause for them tweaking off the X. I know what happened to your homie, don't be next. You got that get back for his block.
I know what happened to your homie, don't be next. Ooh, look at this nigga face right here, though. when you get caught doing something you ain't supposed to do.
I know what happened to your homie, don't be next. You got that get back for his block, I tilt my head. Feel like I'm drowning, got this water around my neck. Cocky nigga throwing ashes on the text. Went to the trench, threw up the trays on the mat.
Diggy calling me, you hanging with danger.
Yeah, I peeped that a lot of niggas now be trying to switch up how they shoot the videos instead of like doing all the extravagant shit. Yeah. They do shit around the crib, but like they record, like they got the scenes for that shit. They be like, hey, turn the camera real quick. Let's do this shit real quick. Like, I'm getting my haircut. But as a barber, if I'm cutting your hair and I'm trying to get the fuck out of there, and you in there trying to do your music video and be like, yo. Keep interrupting me. I'ma make this motherfucking hairline crooked as a bitch, boy. I'm gonna be mad as shit. You know how to Bobby like turn your head a little bit. I'ma move this shit.
You ain't fucking with that.
I ain't fucking with that. Don't shoot no video while I'm in that shit. Unless I can rap in that motherfucker too. But if I better be on a feature, nigga. If I'm a Bob, ain't no way you see anybody.
You gotta get you a nice 8 on that joint at least.
Give me a 4. Let me narrate that joint.
You just need your
shout out. I need to be shout out. Yeah, my shout out. You know what I'm saying?
Shut your shop out and shit. That's all you need to do.
Yeah, man. Come to the crew cuts, man. Crew classic cuts, man. You know what I'm saying? $1,000 lineups, $10,000 table fades. Electric get the eyebrows. You do everything, man. Get your pussy waxed outside and all that. Why should it be janky as hell? No, that shit gonna be a barbershop. You gonna be selling pit bulls, piranhas. You get your dog groomed. You can buy a dog, get him groomed on the spot.
All that in your barbershop.
Oh, it's a one-stop shop, bitch. And we got a drive-thru.
Yeah, you selling weed in that joint.
Whoa. Oh, legal weed, yeah. No, it's a dispensary barbershop, pet care, shark tank. Yeah, you lost me with the weed. Is that gonna need a fucking case? Nah, bro, for real.
They said that was you. You were Glenn. They said Glenn was beating your ass off that joke. At the game.
Oh, nah, he wouldn't beat me. He was mad. Nah, he wake up. Oh, we got some of that shit in the video, man. We would rely about the squad.
Calling me dangerous. I'm the silent type. It's just my uncle. All my siblings, kids know your uncle fame. I know this shit sounds dumb and it's strange. In the trenches, I feel the stages. On the radio, shut out Davis. Did it all in love, but I gave them faces. Follow that back door, can you shake that mouth home? Follow that back door, cause I know that it's on me.
Close
that back door,
cause
I know this little pony.
Yeah, let me go
download
this one.
Close that back door, can you shake that bone?
Yeah, this
one. Close that back door, cause I know that it's
phony. Yeah, that.
I'm tuned in on that album tonight, too. I think that's a him and Vaughn album. I think it's a collab album, I believe, if I'm not mistaken.
That'd be good.
Man, it's a Live For Grand. It's a Live For Grand song. What's the name of it? Live For Grand song, right?
No, I think that joint called The Voice. Yeah, the joint called The Voice. This, yeah, Lil Durk, The Voice, Long Live Grandson. But nah, I appreciate y'all for the level of support, man. We definitely checking out. We ain't gonna hold y'all up too long. Y'all know what to do. One be in the Discord, hit the DM, link, merch, all that down below. Follow us on social media, link, Instagram, description, Twitter, all that shit down below. Shit, without further ado, we definitely checking out the crew. I know it's the crew, man. We back, best doors and cold, man. Shot 30 Kona away. Shout out, know the game.